running round in circles for so long.
Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Boys, for this video guys, ngayon ako ulit makapag-vlog kasi yan na nga, ang ating cellphone ay mabilis ma-fall kung nag-bid video. So, ngayon guys, in meron akong story, love stories ninyo. Murang, in love yata, in love na yata ako. Okay, kasi meron akong pimpos. Pumula siya kasi lagyan ko siya ng lipstick. So, ngayon guys, meron akong love stories ninyo. Meron akong kaya. Foreigner guys. Two months na kami. So, ano ba guys, saan kami nagkakilala. So, starting. So, yun na guys. So, yun guys. Hanggang sa nag-chat siya sa akin na hi. Hi, hello. Ganun, ganun. Tapos guys, naman to, i-disturb. So, yun guys. Alam nyo guys. Pistol. Matawi. Kasi siya na guys, super loading tayo today. So, yun guys. Bago naman nag-chat yung aking foreigner, nag-break up kami nung boyfriend ko. Yan. Tapos, pangarap ko talaga ito guys na makapag boyfriend ng foreigners. Hinahaba-haba ng panahon. Ngayon lang palagi siya. Kasi hindi ko na pinangarap. Kasi nga, kapag tayo sa English, most bled tayo palagi. So, ngayon, good news sa akin. Very blessed. Kasi, mabait naman siya guys. Mabait siya. May respeto. Kaya yun nga, siya. Medyo may edad siya sa akin. Age niya guys is 54 na. Pero, okay na yun. Is mabait, diba? Yun guys, happy naman ako. Pero, yun yun. May mga iniisip din tayo na baka mag-work o baka yun. Hindi siya reserve para sa akin. Okay, ganun. Minsan pa naman ako, pero tupakin yung drama. So, yun guys. Update ko na lang sa inyo guys kung ano pa ang aming kung magwo-work ba ang LDR namin. So, thanks guys for watching!
I've been running round in circles for so long. I never really understood what I did wrong. I'm trying hard to find a place where I belong. I lived an empty life, but I had to carry on. I guess I really was giving up on love, and I tried to block those feelings off.
Did I know?
In a millisecond, then it all came back. When I thought that everything was lost.
On a cold November night, when I met my missus right, when my feelings come to life again. When I thought I didn't care, I just saw her standing near. When my feelings come to life again.
Now I wake up every morning next to her. I gotta pinch myself to prove that she's my girl.
My girl.
There's no place I'd rather be.